So in Rakhi special series, let's make date peda. We need ghee, milk, all the dry fruits, poppy seeds, dates. So in a jar, unseed the dates and put it. Pour little, almost 1 tablespoon of ghee and little bit of milk. Blend it well. Now add all the roasted, chopped dry fruits I've used. Pistachio, almond, cashew, poppy seeds, walnut, a little bit of cardamom, sesame seeds. Form a dough and make a peda. Now garnish it with poppy seeds and all the remaining dry fruits. This is very quick and a healthy sweet as well. Thank you for watching.